Oh wow. Couple of obstacles up here. All right, you can never see how steep hill climbs are on video, so I'm just gonna stand up here. Hopefully it gives a little more perspective. All right, go for it. Here comes Bri. Made that look easy. Okay. I want to do it fast, but I want to see what it's like. It's pretty deep. Alright, yeah, just exit to the left. Okay. Yeah. Now I'm wet. Oh yeah. That was a tough one. Oh, I got stuck. Yeah, I think I need a little help.
What's the situation?
Bike still broke down. We're still pushing it uphill for the past like mile, trying to get back to the trail convergences. There's like four or five trails that converge right up here. And then one of them should kind of head downhill towards the paved road to get us out of here. So that's why we're pushing it uphill. But mosquitoes is probably the most mosquito-y spot in all of Colorado. Wouldn't you say, Jeff?
Yeah. It's like... This is like Connecticut right here, East Coast.
So, yeah, we basically push for about 50 feet, then take a break. Push for about 50 feet, and yeah, we've probably made it about a mile in 1 hour so far. So, we're getting close though. Hopefully we can get there. All right, YouTube. Bikes are loaded. Jeff's rescued. And my bike's in there. We got the Kawasaki loaded up here on the back. Had to coast it down the mountain. There's the puncture. So, safe to say, not exactly in running state right now. What do you think, Slag?
Besides that, it was an awesome day. Awesome weather. Like, it rained yesterday or the day before, so no dust. The trails were great. I had a lot of fun today, so. It was really, really good.
Yeah.
And it was probably the best workout we've had in a long time, pushing that thing down.
Took us like 3 hours to push that thing uphill out the trails.
Dude, that was intense.
Yeah, that was hard. Definitely worked up an appetite and a thirst.
We're gonna go see if they let us into the Central City casino buffets in our current attire. So we'll take our chances. We'll see what happens.
All right, cool.